Hey, it's Nicole Sandler. Before the pandemic hit, I spent my weekends volunteering at our county's animal shelter, working with the dogs, trying to find the perfect humans to adopt them and take them home forever. Well, on March 22nd, 2020, Broward County, Florida shut it down, and I've been home ever since. In September, I bought myself a How to Paint Watercolors book, and something clicked. I quickly moved up to acrylics, and I started my creative exploration. I surprised myself with a few random paintings, and finally, when someone asked if I'd paint her cat, I thought, I'll try. I'd never done it before, but I said I'd give it a shot, and here's the result, Buddy. I posted Buddy's before and after photo online, and another friend asked if I'd paint her dog, Char. I made no promises again, but tried, and surprised us all. Well, it's now April of 2021. I've been fiddling with my acrylics for about 6 months. I still paint random pictures, but my favorite subjects are pets. Mother's Day is right around the corner, and Father's Day soon after that. Now is the perfect time to commission a pet portrait for the mother or father in your life. Custom pet portraits for human pet parents. For more information, visit NicoleSandler.com/pandemic-painting. Or shoot me an email, Nicole@NicoleSandler.com. Give the mothers and fathers in your life the most special gift imaginable, a custom pet portrait painted by me. It's the gift that'll last a lifetime.